writing a little... some comedy with Felipe.
I was planning on doing some stand-up comedy, but I ended up spreading my ankle, so I decided I should probably do sit-down comedy. It's not my fault. Don't shoot me. I didn't mean to steal her purse. So, a while ago, I went up to New York, it wasn't that long ago, but this person asked me why I'm wearing a Red Sox hat. He didn't exactly like the answer, so yeah, that explains the angle. But the strangest thing that happened, he threw me into the car. I locked him out, but then when I was walking around, when I was changing one of my voices, I got stuck in a voice. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
Hello. Hey, she's driving. She's stuck on the wall. She's driving. Hello, police. This woman thinks she can talk on the phone while she's driving. Oops. If you keep laughing at my jokes, I have to go all turtle on you. Okay, not many of you will understand that. And this is where I got that from. And I quote, "Hope you feel harmful towards you. Terrible, terrible, turtle harm. The kind that makes you scream out in the middle of the night like a baby. I feel showtime coming on." Yeah, that's it.
Excellent.